With the Architecture, Engineering, Construction Collection, structural designers and engineers can use a variety of design and analysis tools to seamlessly conceive, model, optimize, and coordinate their designs with AEC professionals across multiple disciplines during the life cycle of a project. In the early stages of your design, you can use Dynamo for Revit to interpret the architectural model and explore ways to begin your initial structural design. Simply select aspects of the architectural model and convert it to schematic structural slabs, beams, and columns. Once the selection process is complete, you can experiment with column and beam placement and settle on an idea that can be expanded upon in Autodesk Revit. As you begin to 3D model and document your structural design in Revit, you can use the power of BIM to ensure that your various model views, such as section views, schedules, and plans, are automatically updated as you work with various materials, such as reinforced concrete, steel, and timber. You can also add steel as connections to ensure that your designs are properly supported. Advanced Steel is a structural steel detailing software that accelerates design by speeding time to fabrication. Through its bidirectional link with Revit, Advanced Steel synchronizes with Revit models for faster fabrication and steel detailing. Robot supports your analysis workflow through a bidirectional link with Revit that extends analysis to BIM workflows. Robot allows engineers to conduct and visually represent analysis findings and test the effects of loads on many types of structures, plus verify code compliance. And as your models progress, you can use cloud-based analysis tools, such as structural analysis for Revit, to simulate how your design will perform under various load conditions and help you define internal forces. Performing an analysis with Revit is easy. Simply define that type of analysis you'd like to perform, complete with the types of parameters you'd like to explore. Revit will do the rest. Once the analysis is complete, you can visually explore your results. As you interact with your model in real time, you modify your structural parameters and immediately see the impact of your design. Your analysis results will also appear in a report to help you optimize your design and all impacted documentation in Revit. And if any of the changes have an impact on designs, such as your steel connections, Revit will notify you when your design fails to meet standards so that you can make the appropriate adjustments. What's more, the AEC Collection allows you to effectively coordinate with colleagues across the extended design team with Navisworks Manage. With it, you can aggregate designs in different file formats into a single model to resolve complex scheduling issues and even costly clashes before construction begins. With the Architecture, Engineering, Construction Collection, we've made it easier for structural professionals to move from conceptual design to multidiscipline coordination by giving you access to powerful tools that aid your design collaboration.